the hell? There's less mud on the road now. Dude, you're gonna get us both killed! It's impossible to pass me here! Stop! He's out of his freaking mind.
It's over. I won.
I'm so stupid. I didn't even consider that the mud would have been pushed aside from the last time we blew through here. Gave him just enough space to slip by me. Still, he was able to gauge that narrow space as accurately as a surgeon. This guy's way out of my league.